how to fix Roblox error code 267. In this tutorial, we'll show you 10 ways you can fix Roblox error code 267. This error message may give you a pop-up notification that says, "Disconnected, you were kicked from this game, unspecified reason, error code 267. There are also other variations of this message including, banned from server, kicked from server, self-moderate, cheating suspicion, and more. It will then have a button that says leave. There are many causes for this error including cheating, using scripts or exploits, or can be due to a game developer using an illegal script. An example is building a game with Roblox Studio using admin commands to troll other players. As a safety precaution, if Roblox detects unusual activity, they may ban a player's account to prevent any kind of hacking. Anyway, here are 10 tips you can try to fix this error code. Tip number 1 is to remove any weird scripts you may have used while building a game with Roblox Studio. Try to remember if you used any scripts, models, plugins, etc. when creating a game. You can try removing one at a time or simply delete your creation and start all over from scratch. Tip number 2. Create a new Roblox account. If you have access to another email address, you can try creating an alternate account until you are unbanned on your main account. If you do so, I recommend that you log out of your main account first. Also, consider using a different web browser when signing up for a different account. Tip number 3. Make sure your Wi-Fi or internet is working properly. A slow or unstable internet connection can cause this error occasionally. Try resetting your internet by turning your Wi-Fi router and other internet devices such as your cable modem off, then on again. You may also want to reboot your computer while waiting. Tip number 4. Try a different web browser. If you normally use Google Chrome, try using Firefox or Microsoft Edge. Tip number 5. Disable ad blocking and other browser extensions. Check to see if you have any browser extensions which Roblox may not like. Ad blocking software is an example. Disable or remove browser extensions and try logging back into Roblox to see if error code 267 goes away. Tip number 6. Uninstall auto-clicking or similar software. Roblox can detect if you are using software that gives you an unfair advantage, such as auto-clicking software. Uninstall and stop using them. Tip number 7. Make sure Roblox isn't blocked by your antivirus or Windows firewall. The instructions to unblock Roblox will vary quite a bit, so just do a search for unblock app on Windows firewall and a similar search for your antivirus program. Tip number 8. Sometimes error code 267 occurs when the game developer hasn't opened a game to the public or has blocked off part of a game to players. If this is the case, you'll have to contact the game developer for more information or wait and try again another day. Tip number 9. Reinstall Roblox. Sometimes a fresh install of Roblox can fix the problem. Make sure you have your login information saved, then uninstall Roblox. Afterwards, try logging into Roblox and reinstalling. You can also try using the Universal Windows Platform Roblox app, which you can download from the Microsoft Store. Tip number 10. Sometimes, a specific Roblox game will automatically kick out new accounts that are under 30 days old. If this is the case, you have no choice but to play a different game and come back 30 days later.
If you are still unable to fix error code 267 after these tips, please leave a comment below and we'll be happy to help you out. If this video was helpful to you, please take a moment and give it a like. Be sure to subscribe for more amazing Roblox tutorials like this one. Thank you for watching and have an awesome day.